I hope this is good because I love pinball. And it might be good. It's possible. It's unlikely because it's Power Rangers, but it's possible. Yeah, I thought it was a bit disappointing. Frank loves it. Hi, Larkin. This looks like it might actually be a good game of pinball. It might. That's because we're too old, dead guy.
Emergency! Emergency! Earth is being attacked! The viewing globe shows simultaneous attacks everywhere! It's an all-out attack! Rangers, respond at once!
Right. It's morphin' time!
Morphin' time! Never mind, this is bad. What is this view? You're killing me, game. Well, this is definitely the easiest game of pinball on the console. Yeah, well, that's the thing, Invictus, is me and Dead Guy are 10 years older than that.
Yeah.
Yes, I think you were the only one, Yorm. Was that my first ball? See, when I was a kid, there were things that are still good. Looney Tunes are still amazing, no matter how old you are. You know? What's up, I can see you? I'm older than you. Or I'm older than 39, I mean. I'm 40. I actually like the music. It's just jamming along. Better than the Doom 2016 soundtrack, that's for sure. Meedly, meedly, meedly. Ball. No, it doesn't, Bridge Burner.
No balls.
Sucks. But it fits the gameplay. But I would never listen to that outside of playing the game. Don't worry, everybody hates me for that opinion, Bridgeburner. You're not alone. I love DeGent, except for the vocals. I love the guitar work.
Hard.
What's up, Abby? Right now we're at 5 hours. We got about another 5 to go.
My creation is evolving.
Thanks for the host, Crims. My condolences, sir. PS1 shoot 'em up. Well, it's not going to be a marathon. It's just going to be shoot 'em up day. Probably this next week it'll be like late Thursday night, early Friday morning, something like that. And it'll only be like 3 or 4 different games. A lot of Sexy Proteus, Thunder Force 5, Strikers 1945-2, and maybe a couple other ones. Stage clear? What? Really? Is there more? Is there another table? This game just got way better. I thought it was just going to be one table. Will do, Magus. Just when I need a pro watching me scrub it up. More content! This music, though. Can we bring back the metal guitars? I don't want any tips. Ay, 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 ay. Megazord!
Alright, let's take care of business.
Right!
Let's do it!
Now!
You do have friends who care, Krims. That's for sure. Ay, 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 ay. Having fun for like the first time tonight. Even though this is some basic ass pinball, it's still like, I like pinball. It is competent. And the videos are stupid, but I like them anyway. Destroy Staroid? Kill his ass. Bonk. Mm-hmm. They're cheering for me. What's up, Ninja Kiwi? Favorite pinball game of all time? I mean, there's two of them. Epic Pinball, which only has like one really good table and a couple of okay ones. But I guess Pro Pinball Big Race USA. If we're talking video pinball anyway.
Rangers, you have made us proud. He was one tough customer.
Right. It's morphin' time.
How many stages are there?
Let's go.
This is indeed Power Rangers Zeo Full Tilt Battle Pinball. It's actually not bad. I can't hit the other green ramps. There we go. There we go. There we go. Ringing the bells. It is very hard to fail, yes. But that's fine. Like a million stages. Bosses, a bunch of stages. I guess that's why they're small, is so they could design like a whole bunch of them, right? Fit them all on a disc. Quit floating so I can hit him. Thank you. Come on, I'm gonna make this guy explode. I mean, of course, it could be a lot better, but it's extremely impressive that it's as good as it is. I mean, it's a freaking Power Rangers game. Have you seen the other Power Rangers games on this console? They're awful.
Aye, 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 aye. Rangers, a disaster has occurred underneath the continent of Africa. According to the viewing globe, one of King Mondo's creatures is devastating the continent. Rangers, you must teleport to Africa at once.
Back to action!
Well, then, I have one for you, businessman. It's called Rollers of the Realm, and it is a pinball RPG on Steam, and it's really cool. I'm just wondering how many stages are in this game. Can I just play it until I beat it? Do I have to play any other games today? Can that stupid UFO get out of my face? What's he doing there? Can't see nothing. Get out of here, you stupid UFO. It's really distracting. Rollers of the Realm. Look it up. If you like pinball, and you like some weird pinball with all different stuff going on, dozens of different stages, RPG mechanics, characters, story. Rollers of the Realm is really cool. Yeah, you're probably right. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. All right. I can't play this all year.